Hey everyone, Misha here, back with a brand new spanking video. Today with my boy Abner. We've got the diff out and we're gonna try to open this back plate. So yeah, let's get to it. First things first, get yourself a big wrench. And then we're using 5/8, but we're pretty sure it's a 16 mil. And then you're gonna get yourself a little spot to drain all the fluid. So big boy.
You're gonna get shit for using a torque wrench to break it, but it's fine.
Yeah, yeah, so this is the best thing we got, right? Fuck you guys. So,
actually not bad at all.
Usually on most BMWs you would have a lot of wear right here. Obviously it's not that bad. Not bad at all.
And even the inside too, for fucking 240,000 miles.
Yeah, 250,000 miles, and this is what we got.
Yeah, all the teeth are fine. The butt gets stuck together, but they're fine.
So, in reality, you should be using at least 4, maybe 5 or 6 cans of brake cleaner just to get all the oil off. If you don't do this step,
it just splatters the weld everywhere.
Yeah, yeah, that, and also you'll get charged more by whoever you're getting a weld in it from, because they're gonna be like, this is not clean enough, bitch, and then they're gonna be pissed. That's actually amazing. No gear clunking or nothing on the bearings.
Yeah.
That's crazy. Well, knock on wood.
Yeah, with the amount of clutch drops you do, I'm surprised.
I don't even do it that much, like, because I only did one wheel peel, but now I won't, so
yeah.
Rip axles, but whatever. Today, well, we're at the one and only Z Wings, and we're going to be getting the differential welded finally. Yeah, let's get to it.
First of all, you want to clean all the diff fluid out. By the way, we're here at Zwing HQ. Well, the diff up here for, is it, did you say Misha?
Misha.
Yeah. But also, you want to heat it up as well, because then you'll get less slag when you're welding. You want the components to be pretty hot.
Of course.
We're going to plate weld this diff, which means we're going to need to get some quarter inch thick steel cut to fit inside there.
Mm-hmm.
So we're going to go into our scrap bin back here. Resonators for catalytic converter customers.
Yeah, you heard it here. Got no cats? He got you. So you win HQ.
Oh, this would be great, actually.
Yeah, that would be pretty good.
It doesn't have to be a quarter inch. It just needs to be a
thick
piece of metal.
Yeah.
That's perfect. Take a look at that.
Looks really nice.
Nice and free. There's your welded diff, brother.
Thank you, brother. This is how I've positioned the jack with this one piece of 2x4. Basically, what I did here first was that I slid this 18 bolt in just ever so slightly, and then I shimmied my way around this 21. I was able to get this one all the way through. And then now, what we gotta do is look at the lineup here of the plate to the subframe. And then you should just shimmy that. Yep, that just shimmies right in there. Perfect. Grab the last bolt, scoot on all the way over. Now we take this one, pull it through if we can. Okay, looks like we gotta go down. So we're gonna release. Bring that down, stop it right there. Perfect. And then you can just shimmy this all the way through, just like that. Now you want to keep the jack on the differential, so it's lifting it slightly to make sure that you can get the proper torque specs so you don't mess up. And just like that, the diff is put back together and it's all in place. All the proper torque specs will be in the description down below. So yeah, I think that's basically it, guys. We are next going to be working on to the drive shaft, which will be the next video and tutorial. So yeah, we got the whole car up on jack stands. And of course, after the drive shaft, we're gonna be attacking the transmission and we're gonna be replacing the clutch, flywheel, pressure plate, all that goodies. So you guys, make sure to subscribe. Make sure to hit that like button if you guys want to see more types of videos like these, especially these DIY type tutorials. And yeah, I hope to see you guys in the near future, and I'll see you guys in another video. Peace.